He makes me pray? Satoko Komoti.
Yeah, that's perfect. One more time.
Satoko Komoti. Satoko Komoti.
You know, Mary, I don't know if I've ever heard you say play before. That's very interesting. A word for something is given away. Like some people have told me, like commodities, you'd use this about.
Habina.
Or halbina.
Habina. Habinali. Mm-hmm. Habinali. If we give it to me, I'll say habinali.
Right. And if we're talking about commodities and I say, oh, those things are being given away, can I say halbina?
Mm-hmm. Halbina.
Okay,
habinati. Okay. We're giving it to somebody else.
Right.
Habina.
Halbina again?
Halbina. Habina.
Right. How about the word you said a minute ago, halbina?
Halbina. Haklo.
Okay. How would you say I'm listening to it?
Hagloli.
One more time?
Hagloli.
And I think I didn't ask you to say listen twice. Could you say that again?
Listen.
Yeah.
Hagloli.
No, just when you tell somebody listen.
Haglo.
Okay. And I'm listening to you.
Chi hagloli.
One more time?
Chi hagloli. Sahasha.
One more time.
Sahasha.
And if you tell somebody, stand up.
Hika. Hika.
And once this person is standing up, you can say, he's standing up. How would you say that?
Hikiya.
One more time.
Hikiya.
Okay. How do you say he's dancing?
Hisa.
One more time.
Hisa. Sahimita.
One more time.
Sahimita.
And I got my shoes here and I'm putting them on. How would I say that?
Shulosh hololi.
One more time.
Shulosh hololi.
Can you just say hololi?
Hololi.
Okay. And I'm putting them on for him because he wouldn't let me in his car if I didn't have shoes on. I'm putting them on for him. E hololi. Can you say that?
I never did. Equal only for nobody.
Well, no.
Equal only, I guess you would say. She won't put shoes on for him.
No, but I'm not putting on somebody else's shoes. I just want to say, I'm putting on my shoes for Peter. Can I say, Peter, equal only?
Equal only.
How about
equal only? I would say equal only for putting it on for him. Yeah, inhololele means you're putting it on for him. Inhololele, inhololele.
Okay.
Isn't it, Catherine? Inhololele. Masha binitli koko. Masha binitko inhololele o tu masli ma. I'm putting the shoes on for him. Masha binitli koko tu masli.
You're putting on his shoes on him then, right?
No, I was telling her that I was putting the shoes my shoes on myself for him.
Oh, really? And then you'd say it that way. Okay.
Yeah, but Catherine, don't talk like we do either.
No, she doesn't.
They're different. They
so
talk
you
different.
Never just say the word e-hololi?
No. We don't use that.
Okay.
Because we never put anything for nobody. We put it on ourselves.
Yeah.
It's crazy, isn't it? We can't put nothing on for nobody. We got to put it on ourselves so we don't never say it.
When
she just won't know.
Just like we were talking about before, if I'm putting on my shoes, I say, hololi. Right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm putting them on. If I'm using something to get those shoes on me, like I'm using a shoehorn or something like that, can I say, ish hololi? I'm putting it on with that thing?
Mm-hmm. Isholole. 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 You have to use that isholole on you to put that shoes on. Isholole. Like you use spoon, you know, like you put it in there and. Yeah. Isholole. Sholosh isholole. And you get that spoon, you know, you stick it in there on your heel and pull it up, and you can put your shoes on real good.
Right. Oh, yeah.
And that's what they used to call sholosh isholole. Isholole. Isholo. Isholole.
Oh, I see. You're telling me the name for it.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to tell you. Shoe spoon. You don't see them anymore. No. Oh, we stick our fingers in, pull it up, and get our.
If I was going to say, I put on my shoes over there, across the road, could I say, ah, hololi? Yamak, ah, hololi?
Yamak. I guess you could say it.
Could you say that?
Yamak, ah, hololi, to. That it don't make no sense whenever you
don't worry about it.
We don't talk that way. We explain it when we talk.
Well,